The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from India, weighing in at 300 pounds.
Highly anticipated matchup to come.
And his opponent from Japan, weighing in at 388 pounds, the immovable object.
This superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight. And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely, a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that, he himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business, you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Crank in the head.
And here comes the cover.
Is it enough to...
Oh, hey, feet on the ropes.
Oh, good.
Great call by our official.
If the ref was more honest, there would be no need to cheat.
Oh, knee to the jaw. Got it, scouted.
And embrace his presence.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Into the turnbuckle.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Referee in position. This has got to hurt. Boom, right to the midsection.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Perched up top.
A diving knee drop. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Blast off. Nobody hold on that.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver. Can't quite get him there.
Oh, and a knee to the face. Getting tossed around. And a kick.
That's using your head.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Shifts it back onto him. Good timing with that reversal. He's got him scouted.
Getting humbled.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out. A win tonight, man.